We'll talk indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, on that note, let's march ahead to invite on stage our guest of honor for the event. In fact, we have with us the chairman of Karnataka State Industrial and Infrastructure Development Corporation, wherein he's taking the initiative for spearheading implementation and industrial as well as infrastructure projects, including projects on public-private partnership basis. He's formerly been the vice chairman of KPCC Legal Cell, the president of Bangalore District Congress Committee Legal Cell, the vice president Young Advocates Forum, and also the member Central Board of Film Certification and Karnataka State Town Planning Board. So please put your hands together to welcome on stage our guest of honor, Shri C. N. Dhananjaya, to share his address with your gathering.
Distinguished guests, the organizer of this event, and brothers and sisters, it is my privilege to be here this evening on the occasion of the 9th Reality Plus Conclave and Excellence Awards of 2017 function. I thank the organizer for having invited me to this function. However, the Sri Anurag Bhattraji, the chairman and editor-in-chief, I just spoke, and he said he's got a child was born in his home, that is, and he became a father of the child. I pray the goddesses Lakshmi, I feel the child in the, by way of child entered, entered his house. I also like to going before to my how I became a chairman of KSIIDC, I like to brief myself how I became a chairman of that industrial corporation, having a background of political background. I have studied in corporation school in Bangalore. Then I completed my BA degree. While I was studying, of course I studied in Kannada medium. Hope sometime if there is any mistake in my speaking in English, kindly forgive me. I have completed my degree. I was a student leader. Then I took up a law because of some elderly advisors. During the days of law, especially it's in 1984-85, is a totally different. If the one who joins the law, they say it is a last option. If you don't get any job, you are not in a qualified, then you will get an LLB, you can join. And the people who used to do law at the time, the 99% of them, the one who was an employees in government jobs, are there is no job, unemployed, used to join the law. Of course, now is it totally different. Now, in fact, after introduction of 5 years course, we are getting the best advocates coming out, and a lot of companies, they're inviting, they're taking up. Whereas in our, during my studies, after my completion of law, the people of, that's the senior advocate, so-called, we call them, they used to give us a 2,000 rupees or something after completing the law. Whereas myself, because of my involvement with the public, I have started my own practice, and somehow because of the maybe a face value, not a book value, face value, I was in a successful because of the contact with the, I can say openly, the judicial and the police department. I was one of the well-known criminal lawyer in Bangalore. And I had a vision in 2010, I had a vision to enter into politics. However, I think all of us know that Mr. Abhishek Manu Singhvi, who's in Delhi, a senior advocate, who was also AACC, our legal department head. He has requested me to take our Karnataka State's legal department. And I took up then whatever the, for the causes of the certain advocates, I have done the best. Then subsequently, 2013, there was an election was there. And they wanted to contest me from Bangalore, one of the things, but whereas it was only 15 days, so I refused. After the government has come, the Congress government had come, they have gave me in 2016, they nominated me for the Karnataka State Industrial and Infrastructure Development Corporation, which is earlier only the headed by IAS officers. Till 2015, only IAS officer or industrialist to head this. Then subsequently, our industry minister, Shri R.V. Deshpandeji, became a chairman of this. And 2016, November, they asked me to take up this prestigious KSS IDC as a chairman. Because KSS IDC, earlier it was called as an industrial investment dollar, to take up this. So why I'm taking out this, there is a possibility whoever interested to take up this project, they can come forward. We will give all the facilities, whatever the, from our side, especially the clearance, no objections, all that will be see that we will go in accordance with the rules and regulation, without harassing, without any much tiresome, the paper will be cleared. In this, we are as on now, we got a Devnerli business park, which is about 408 acres. We want to do by PPI models. If any of the builders is interested, they can also come forward for that. And we got one more to put up, the Bangalore International Convention Center in 35 acres, where we leased the land, and later they have to share the revenue sharing. It has to be totally be taken up by the builders. So there's a possibility of that. And we are also involved in natural gas line. That is, we are the nodal agency for CNG product. In fact, when I took up, I was the first person to fit certain CNG gas natural product to our vehicle. And it was one of the best thing. And we also got in a Tadadi Sea project, which is there in Uttar Karnataka Pradesh. And we also doing this Bangalore-Mumbai economic corridor, wherein we also are doing in the nodal, we are also do the nodal agency for that. And of course, there is an industrial nodes and national investment and manufacturing zones are there. Apart from this, what I like to request as far as the real estate is concerned, It is a backbone, I can say, is a backbone of our backbone of India. Like apart from the agricultural sectors, because of the real estate, because of the builders, we are all aware that we are having so many affordable houses as created. I request all of you to see that, given a representation to the government of India or to the concern, and all of you must get united and see what is the best you can put it. And we are, I'm sure that all the builders also got in a social, that is called as a social responsibility under CSR. You can do wonders, something good to the society. At the same time, what is required for you? That's the rules and regulation is there, that has to be regularized, or certain to be some certain rules and regulation has to be modified. All this can be done by getting the unity of the real estate sectors. So I also in this occasion I request, I welcome the industrialists and developers to join if they want to start anything in Karnataka. I welcome them. And thanks for the giving me the opportunity to speak a few words. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much indeed, sir. If I may please request you to remain on the stage. And if I may please invite Mr. Anurag Batra to please come on the stage as well. Or if I may please invite Ms. Tripti and Ms. Sapna Srivastava. May I please invite Shri Dhananjaya to please... We have a token of gratitude to present to you as well for your valuable presence with us at the event.